Last move is going to be a sit-up. You're going to assume a butterfly position with the feet touching and knees spread apart. You're going to lean back, touch the hands behind your head on the ground, reach forward, touch your hands to your feet, and your shoulders should be in front of your hips, so you're getting a good amount of spine flexion. From here, if that's too hard, you can do the standard position with the knees at 90 degrees. Lean forward, touch your heels. It's too far away. So just reach up and touch the heels, basically like a crunch. That's the sit-up.